Lord, catch me in the gym. I'm by the water with it. So I can keep a bag. I'm about to count me a miles. I'm about to cop me a jang. I done made 21 million. I got a zig of your stacks. I done made 21 million. I had to rent up a sack. I ran up a sack. I'm about to twerk them numbers. About to go give me 100. I done went gram for gram. I done been working 100. I made a fair amount. Stunted, I doubled my dick. Let's know that Pluto is hungry. Like when I work the bitch. I am original game member. I'm not a new addition. They ain't gon' never be able to see me. I'm about to make them a mission. Everywhere I go, it's DG. And I'm gon' shine for the city. Everywhere I go, fire. Like I won't take out the city. Georgia money, I'm drippin' in it. Aston Martin, I'm whippin' in it. Shit getting too specific. 10 black whips, I'm too consistent. Tell my firing bitches, tell me if I'm too persistent. Firing all my baby members. I just bought them brand new bitches. I need a power attorney. I'm out of the M. I need a power attorney. You need to get it on film. I'm about to push me away. You won't catch me in the gym. I'm about to push me some weight. You won't catch me in the gym.
How you block? There we go. Nice block. Let's be smart with our punches. I want to see a high accuracy rate. There we go, touch him up. That's not it. Nice punch. Great target. That's perfect. Everything you threw was on target.
no limit, I'm a soldier. Ayy, always, yeah, I'm never. It's for 3 days in a row, y'all bitch coming over. Told that bitch to kick rock, she act like it's a boulder. Ayy, Rory, shopping, that mean copping. Always popping, hella popping. She's a bopper, homie hopping. Ain't no stopping, album dropping. Got the city on fire.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout.
Took a trip, now we take a sprint. I wasn't made the job. I'm on ships, rolling close to grip. Almost major now. Stop, boy, I got hot rod.
Well, the crowd pops as this guy makes the walk to the octagon, and you can see why if you've watched film on him. This is a true mixed martial artist, plus skills in all areas, and figures to be a handful, really, for anybody in this division. Probably comfortable tonight anywhere the fight goes. Truly a well-rounded MMA fighter. You know, we trot that term out there a lot. This guy fits the bill.
This guy is a very well-rounded fighter. He can do it all. If the fight takes place standing or on the ground, he's gonna be comfortable in all areas of the game.
You know, we trot out the term well-rounded in modern-day mixed martial arts maybe more than we should, but this guy fits the bill. Maybe doesn't stand out in any one area on film, but plus skills everywhere. And you gotta think tonight, Joe, with his skill set, he's more than comfortable really anywhere this fight goes. If he needs to stand and strike, he can do it. If the fight hits the canvas, he can submit you. A lot of different skills brought to the table by this young man.
This guy is a very well-rounded fighter. He does not mind standing or going to the ground, and this diversity makes him very unpredictable.
And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, with the same height and some differences in reach. Now to get us started, the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 9 wins, no losses. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds, fighting out of New York, Tom! And now, here's his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 4 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of New York, Black Mamba. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Loving.
The veteran Eve Loving draws the assignment here.
You ready?
Here we go. All right, here he is, ready to go for round one of a possible three, and his opponent would be wise to get the guard up here early. This man has won his last 3 fights, all of them by flush knockout. Each knockout more impressive than the last. We'll see if he can keep it going here tonight. Oh! Big shots exchanged in the pocket there.
Good body kick.
Well placed with the kick.
And he's looking for that left.
Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that.
Oh, flying knee.
That's an uppercut. Knee to the body. Nice jab.
Body kick, look at that. He's mixing things up really well, too, from the hands to the kicks to switching stances.
Oh, nice hook.
That one hurt.
Just over 3 minutes to go.
Wow!
Oh! He's got him hurt here. Oh, huge shot there. Oh, and he connects there.
What a wild exchange!
Oh! Using his jab effectively here, Joe.
Blocking almost all these shots.
And that left hook landed on the button.
Good 1-2.
Ooh.
Oh, very nice. Oh, big shot.
Oh! Again, going back to the jab just out of range.
Tags him. Oh! Nasty knee to the body. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Back up to his feet.
And he switches his stance yet again. Able to check that kick as well. Oh, and he continues to effectively employ that jab.
Oh, he nailed him! That one hurt him badly. Vicious combinations. Up to his feet.
That knee might have landed there.
Good punch. Nice knee again. Wow, this is one of the bloodiest fights I think I can recall.
The horn sounds for the end of round one. All right, and there's the horn, and you hear the collective sigh from the crowd. They're all watching that lip, and we're monitoring it as well. Nasty, nasty gash. It's only getting worse by the moment. Doctor called in here. We'll see if he stops the fight.
Here's a body kick. Here's a perfectly placed kick that results in a knockdown. Here we see a devastating punch that results in a knockdown.
Brittany Palmer doing fine work as usual.
You ready?
All right, second round underway.
Nice. Oh, 1-2.
Well, without much resistance, he continues to find a home for that jab, much like he did in the previous round. Now mixing one into the body.
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses. Kick to the body.
Both fighters throwing heat now. Well, the owner of Carissi's gym, Gus Carissi, all but guaranteed a victory for this young man here tonight. He said he has never put in a better training camp than he did in advance of this one. He says his health is 100%. And he said for this fighter, still a developing fighter, he is a completely different mixed martial arts athlete than he was just a few short months ago. We'll see if Carissi's words prove prophetic here tonight.
He landed a huge uppercut.
Oh, big left hook there. Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it. Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. Little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here, and as a result, he has taken control of this second round. Beautiful technique on the straight right hand.
Good front kick here. Oh, both men exchange. Nice straight left and a right hand behind it.
Again, working off of that jab. Oh, look at the redness underneath that left elbow. He is badgering that left side of the body. Landing a good series of strikes here. Whiffs on the straight right hand. Oh, nice job to block the kick. And he is staying committed to that jab.
Big shot to the head. He's stunned. He's in trouble.
He's got him hurt here.
Body kick, look at that.
Big knee to the body.
And there he swung with a haymaker. Nice.
Level change there.
Nice takedown. Moving from full guard and passes into half guard. He gets the full mount. Nice shot to the head.
20 seconds to go round two. Oh, nice strike for him on the ground here, Joe. And dizzy as he looks to improve position here.
Hey, stop.
10 minutes in the books.
Let's take a look at some of the action from that round. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Let's look at that from a different angle. And let's go to a different angle.
Ariane Celeste in the building as usual. Third round underway. Oh, he just continues to land with a high volume of strikes here. Not unlike the previous round, Joe, and at least if his body language is any indication, he is not slowing down whatsoever.
He landed a huge front kick to the face for the KO victory.
Yeah, Joe, that one is going to be hard to top when it comes to handing out performance bonuses late in the night. A huge kick for the knockout victory, and he couldn't have caught him much more flush. Full force, full extension, and you knew if he connected with that weapon at one point in this fight, it was going to spell the end of the night for his opponent. All right, now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 22 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Black Mamba.
So there he is, the man of the moment. Certainly maximized the showcase here tonight, Joey. Gets a big win by way of the knockout. Certainly kept the judges out of it here tonight. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way, but there will be no wiping the smile off of his face tonight. He will party deep into the night with his friends, his family. A huge knockout turned in by that man here tonight. And he has set himself up for a huge fight now, moving forward inside the Octagon.
Nice block!
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout.
Took a trip, now we taking sprints. I wasn't made to jog, I'm on ships. Rolling calls a grip, almost major now. Stop, boy, I got hot.
Well, the crowd pops as this guy makes the walk to the octagon, and you can see why if you've watched film on him. This is a true mixed martial artist, plus skills in all areas, and figures to be a handful, really, for anybody in this division. Probably comfortable tonight anywhere the fight goes. Truly a well-rounded MMA fighter. You know, we trot that term out there a lot. This guy fits the bill.
This guy is a very well-rounded fighter. He can do it all. If the fight takes place standing or on the ground, he's going to be comfortable in all areas of the game.
What a pop from the crowd as this guy makes the walk. Such a well-rounded fighter, and you gotta think when the opponent breaks him down on film, not a lot of weaknesses jump out of the video. This is a true mixed martial artist. May not stand out in any one area, but plus skills across the board. Probably comfortable just about anywhere this fight goes tonight.
This guy is a very well-rounded fighter. You never know what he's gonna do. His striking is world class, his ground game is excellent, and he mixes them up very well.
And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap. More than 5 years apart, with similar height and some differences in reach. We send it inside the octagon. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 9 wins, 1 loss. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of New York, and now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 4 wins, 4 losses. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, the Eraser. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki, third man in the octagon for this one.
Are you ready? Let's go, come on!
Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Went for the inside leg kick. Damaging strike there.
It appears a cut has opened up on his cheek. Oh!
Trying to establish that jab once again.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take too many of those.
Clean punch. He's mixing things up really well, too, from the hands to the kicks to switching stances.
Using his jab effectively here, it's an underutilized weapon by a lot of fighters, not this guy. Now a level change.
And he's in full guard. Takes the back. And now he's working from full mount.
Connects with a right. 3 minutes remain in the round.
Big punch from the top. Postures up here. In half guard. And he winds up on top. Oh, beautiful right hand.
Both fighters back to their feet now. Manjo, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all night. You've got to get that head off the center line.
Nice left hook to the body. Good combination.
Here. right hand, but doesn't find its home.
Caught him with a punch. Quick uppercut.
Punch coming, it's blocked.
And a right behind it. Look at that, he's timing that jab. He lands a knee here. Oh!
45 seconds remain in the round. Now he gets the takedown late in the round here. That could affect the judging.
Oh! Hurt him with that Superman punch.
Oh, blocks that kick to the body, Joe.
Big body shot to the body. 10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Round two winding down.
Here's a perfect head kick. Here's a powerful leg kick. Here's a perfectly placed leg kick. Big round.
Thank you very much, Carly Baker.
Here we go, second round, you ready? You ready?
Let's second go. Round underway.
Wow!
He's got it here.
Oh! He's getting tagged. He is getting off some huge punches here.
Well, you know, the old school trainer Gus Carissi and Jim Oder loves his boxers, but I'm not sure he's ever been more excited about an MMA athlete as he has this guy. And in particular, in advance of this one, he says you can expect major improvements dating to his last fight. He says unequivocally this was the best training camp of his life. He has never been in better shape. And let's see if that pre-fight condition dovetails with the desired result here tonight. That hammer fist attempt is blocked. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
And he gets reversed. Now he gets the full mount again.
He got tagged there.
Just over 3 minutes now to go.
Beautiful sweep. Nasty ground and pound here. Half guard.
Just reached the midpoint of the fight.
Nice combination of strikes from the full guard.
Lands a punch.
Now he's in full guard. He's getting off some very nice ground and pound here.
Strong bottom work here, staying busy.
Landing some big punches from this position.
Fighters back to their feet here. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Well, he just hasn't been efficient with his strikes here tonight. There's another swing and a miss, and at this point, if he can't preserve some stamina moving forward, this is gonna end up being an awfully long night.
He is clearly in big, big trouble here. Powerful left hand.
Oh, a huge block there.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh!
He hurt him. This could be it.
Trying to stay in this fight. In and secures the takedown.
Oh man, look at him now. Tags him.
Continuing to stay busy here on the ground. And the horn sounds on round two.
Here's a look at some of the action here. Let's take a look at that again. Let's see it one more time.
Ariane Celeste in the building as usual.
Here we go, let's go. You ready? You ready? Let's
third round underway.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection. Try to establish that jab. Oh, look at him snap off the jab. That's pretty to watch. Beautiful employment of the jab here. Splits the guard and connects with the punch. How about that shin? Mixes it up nicely in terms of stand. Oh! Some real power shots here.
He's in big, big, big trouble. Nice takedown. Up to his feet.
Going orthodox now.
Oh! This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
He's hurt!
Oh! He's out. It's over.
And that's going to do it.
A huge kick for the knockout victory.
Oh, absolutely one for the highlight reel right there. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent and for him, I should say, but just caught him flush, full force, beautiful extension on the kick, and the fight was really over as soon as that one made contact. I'm not even sure he was conscious when he hit the canvas. Outstanding performance here tonight.
Check it out here. Boom.
So there he is as the celebration continues. A huge knockout for him here tonight. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 37 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout.
So just the way he drew it up here tonight, what a monumental moment and knockout to get his hand raised here tonight. He kept the judges out of it. He has certainly set himself up for a major opportunity here moving forward. But you can be sure tonight is about this knockout. He'll be celebrating deep into the night with his friends, his family, his coaches. Congratulations on a big KO tonight.
Manchester was taken by existing criminal gangs. Others, though, were people.